Is that me? What's up? This is your team at Number Wonder Gaming. I love Magic, so I'm gonna play some on the Xbox. This is actually, I remember on the 360, I think it was like 2013 or 14, this is how it taught me to play Magic. So I'm not like a veteran or anything at the game, I'm not trying to say that, but this is not my first time ever playing Magic. I'm sorry if this is what did it. I mean, I just turned on Twitch though. I didn't even go live here. I know you're pissed. I don't know if y'all heard that, but Neil Gaiman is making a Norse mythology book. So that's gonna be pretty fucking tight. But you gotta let me know. Oh, can I skip this? Is it really gonna make me do the tutorial? God. Sorry, y'all.
Welcome to Magic Duels.
Holy shit.
You are a planeswalker, a powerful mage. Dueling across the myriad worlds of the multiverse.
Let me see if... Quit the skill test, please. Wait, never mind.
Story starts with these skill quests.
Yeah, Andrew just got kicked from his game. I tried to tell him... All I did was turn on Twitch on my computer, but I think he... But I literally just turned it on the computer. I hadn't even gone live with it here. When you got kicked. So that would make no sense to me. We really can't play Twitch on our computers? You think it's the Xbox Twitch? Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to play this. That's unfucking fortunate.
Welcome to Magic. Your story starts with these skill quests.
Okay.
Challenges designed to hone your skills and prepare you for combat. If you'd like to replay a skill quest, you can do so from the Help and Options menu.
Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry, I had to take a shot. Andrew made me. Your story starts with skill quests. Okay, cool.
Each player starts with a shuffled deck of cards called a library. Your library contains the creatures and other spells. Each turn, you draw a card from your library. You win the game by reducing your opponent's life total. Zoom in on any card by using the right trigger. Try it now. While zoomed in on a card, you can learn more about its abilities in the More Info box on the right. Zoom out by using the right... Good job!
You can... Damn it, this is annoying. But I do miss Magic, man. I used to fucking love Magic, dudes.
In this skill quest, you'll learn how to attack with your creatures to reduce your... To complete this skill quest, finish off your opponent this turn.
Hearthstone in between, and I'm trying not to get the fucking rolls mixed up.
For each creature you want to attack with, use the left stick to highlight it and press the A button. You can attack with all of your creatures by pressing the X button. After you've chosen which creatures...
My god, this is gonna get annoying. I tried exiting out of it. I didn't even have it on Twitch, I tried.
Excellent! Attacking with...
Yeah, this is Magic Duels. That's why I got it.
Your untapped creatures can block your... To complete this skill quest,
survive. Oh, yeah? Okay.
To block an incoming attack, first use the left stick to highlight one of your creatures and press the A button. Then highlight the attacking creature you want. Great job! By blocking the more dangerous... Now attack and win the game.
A real person would not even have capacity to do this. This is unrealistic.
Excellent.
I don't know much,
remember,
but I do know
only untapped
Mama
creatures can block.
Kinda good.
Now that you've seen creature...
Okay, cool.
To cast a spell, you need mana. To cast Lightning Elemental, you need one red mana.
Okay.
Creatures can't attack on the turn they're summoned.
Okay.
In this skill quest, we'll start on your opponent's turn.
Okay.
To God.
I'm not bitter at all that I have to do this. I really... I thought... Fuck it.
Your Elvish Warrior can't block this turn because it's tapped. The creature your opponent...
Oh my goodness.
You can summon creatures to the battlefield from your hand by casting creature spells. To cast...
Oh, I thought it... Oh, my God. Yeah, boy.
Well done. All your tapped
rush,
cards,
dude,
including lands and creatures, will untap at the start of your next turn, ready to be used again. For completing this skill quest, you've earned some coins.
Oh, okay, that's
After
cool.
you finish Gideon's campaign, you can spend coins.
Gideon Jura. Before we take the name Gideon Jura, you were Kytheon Laura, 13-year-old kid from the slums of Agros on the plain of Theros. You possess a strong sense of justice, and your magic makes you resilient to physical harm. This combination leads you to speak more with actions than with words. Well, that's kind of cool. I'm a fan. Oh, you play him as a boy, though. Well, Kaikeon Lore. Let's do it. Like I said, it's my first time playing this, but not my first time playing Magic, so I'm pretty fucking stoked. It was actually a 360 game a couple years back that taught me how to play Magic the Gathering, like at the actual card game. It is the best way to fucking learn this game, seriously. First duel. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, Kaikeon. Kite Flayer. Versus, I forgot his name. Yeah, it's good, it's good, it's good. See that broadcasting little thing on the Xbox is like right in front of the cars a little bit. That's alright. I'm just zooming. I know what summoning sickness is. Oh my god. So kind of a little bit 100% annoying. But that's alright. We'll get through this. I kind of want some of the achievements too, because just now got my Xbox account back up and running. And I would like to get some of those points back. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and go with him because he's got more health. Yeah, not that smart, but whatever. Oh yeah, professional as shit. Don't even know. Hey, little copy shit bag. Oh. Fuck, I wish you could take away that key button because I'm never gonna fucking pay attention to that. Okay, tip mana pool. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Don't show the secret, please. Thank you. Okay, dude, I gotta turn the tips off. There's no fucking... Come on, dude. I wanna play this for real. Simplified target. Damn it. I wish they would not with it, because sometimes I just fucking think about it, you know? Let's see. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, shit, I can't change it. Yeah, load up them fucking battlefields. Them battle shit. I'll be right back, y'all. Thank you. need before him, but I'll get done with this one. Whatever. Oh yeah. I miss magic, I swear, man. Playing this makes me miss it. It's so fun. Okay, dude. Oh, continue. God. I hate that. I wish you could turn it off. Like, I know, I get it. Oh, yeah. A 0-3 damage. Oh, my God. Stop with it. Dead. Fucking dead. What's up? It's cool that they have this on Xbox. I'm into it. I get to put two of them out? Oh my god. Look at me. I'm a fucking professional. I'm always a fucking race with this shit. Yeah, go ahead and attack them all. Yeah, can't block my flying, can you, dude? You dick. Can't. Oh, man. Oh, I gotta... You should probably try to tell us before you got touched. Oh shit. Achievement unfucking locked, dude. But it's easy in the tutorials and shit. I really want to play the storyline, but apparently gotta do this first. Oh man. Cat's acting a fool right now, y'all. Oh my god, I hate that continue thing. Jesus. Vigilance. I do love me some fucking vigilance, man. Like, honestly. Let's all go in on this one. There we go. That is what I'm talking about. In it to fucking win it. Cause you be out first, you last. I'm just saying. Cheers to anybody who's, watching. If you're on Xbox, I haven't gotten this far into the game or anything, but I'm sure you can play some online shit. If you want to play anything, just play. I've been real into Overwatch lately. I'm just taking a bit of a break from it, because after a while it does get a tad bit old. Okay, oh my god, I wish you could turn that off, like... Hopefully later in the game you can, because that's fucking annoying. Okay. Oh my gosh. Cool. Totally done with this now. It was so difficult. I had to work so hard to fucking do that. Genji? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on, kitty. Kitty. God damn it. That's acting like a fool right now, I don't know why. Oh yeah. Oh my god, I got another turn yourself. Attacked every turn on to the nice dude. I got 2 achievements for that game. This game's really legit. Dude. Still standing, but just as I'm surrounded. To admire your commitment to your convictions. You start your training in pyromancy magic based on order and justice. Okay, okay. I see you, dude. Training drone? Dude, I'm getting
a turn in magic is broke.
Okay,
you've already
dude.
Seen the combat phase when creatures attack and block. All damage dealt to creatures heals. And this skill quest starts in your first main phase.
There we go. Stop turning the fucking tips off, please. Jesus. Turn the shit off. Oh, I just saw it. I swear to God. Turn that shit off, dude. I don't want it. Turn this shit off. I don't want it. Alright, man. Nope. Alright. I do miss this game in real life though, seriously. It's a good one. Attack with a I don't know what it is, I just get really into card games. Couldn't tell you. I just know that I'm into it. That used to be my own go-to. Actually won quite a... Well, not won. I placed like top 10. A couple of Friday nights with that red-white deck I had, Burrow's Burn. Yeah, she was awesome. That's random as hell, man. take me out or die trying. I love the dying bird sound it made. Ridiculous. In my burrows burn. Still pisses me off. Hate it. And yeah, there we go. Perfect. That's what I wanted you to do. By that I mean fuck you. You dirty, dirty bird. Ooh, look at there. I will take it. Get him. Get him. Get him where it hurts, right? The fucking rainbow diddler. Stacking them fucking pesos. Goddamn. Gangsta. She going back out? Did she? Oh. I wasn't dead. Isa. Packs. But it's not even fair because we played before. does it start? A training drone? Fuck off, dude.
You can have multiple creatures. Fuck usually, off. An attack fuck, you'll see trample off. And.
Oh my god. Quit skills test? This is it, right? Yeah. Like, Jesus, are you fucking kidding me? Isa.
Normally, all attacking and blocking creatures in this skill quest withstand your.
No. Sit. They just pounce at each other. Sit. Hey, park it. Look, come here. You gotta chill, dude. Come here. Come here. Hey. Come here. Come here. Oh my god. I fucking control the circus over here.
A timer counts down whenever it's your turn to act. If you want to cast an instant, press the X button to.
Y'all have any animals? Cause, fucking cat and dog are out of control right now, man. I'm trying to play this game. Y'all just fucking chill. Of course I'm gonna attack with all. What am I, dum-dum? No. Attack with all. Get them. Get them while they hot, dude. I don't know.
Well done.
Because I'm done. I don't remember. Cheers to everybody watching. You guys are fucking awesome. For being up this late and watching Magic. You guys are awesome. Why would you not be up this late? Am I right? Did I not put anything down? Okay. Oh, it's his man. Okay. I swear to god, I wish I didn't have that continue on here, because half the time I'm not even looking at the shit. Oh man. That sucks. Oh well. Oh yeah, let's put this move out there. I swear to you, in real life, I promise I would never play. Plain deck, whatever. I don't want to say white deck and then everybody like. Well, two things. I don't want, like, veteran Magic players to be like, that's a plain deck. Messy. Better get your life together. But also, I don't want, you know, Black Lives Matter is white lives or white deck. That's okay though. Dude's playing with black deck. Cool. Cool, y'all. Just kidding. But cheers for real. Saturday night, and we are together playing Magic, and I fucking love it. I love it. Could be playing Overwatch, but look how severe percent of the map. I really don't want to censor myself. I'm just doing a new one. I hope you guys do the same. Dude, I used to have an awesome, little Braska black and green deck. Okay, let me go ahead and tell you. Like I told the viewers before, I played, like, Magic in my life, but I've only played for, like, off and on big time for, like, 2 years. So I'm still trying to learn, like, y'all have, like, your own fucking language. Now you're probably like, what a fucking noob, shit. Doesn't even know. But it's true, like, you guys have your own fucking language. But, I'm gonna say it, because I haven't played in a fucking long time. I just happened to pick up a couple of booster packs in the new set that came out. Just like the other day. But, I did used to have a pretty fucking fallen. Raskadeg. Green light. Tell me what that is. Oh no, there's like control, everything like that. Aggro. I used to have a fucking badass Burrows deck. Flip by a reach clearing block like creatures. I can block like creatures with flying. Only creature, of course. Because why would you not? Oh man, that sucks. That is unfortunate. But whatever. We'll get it out of control, right? So you out here. Yeah. That sucks because it's not gonna kill him. Let's go ahead and not. Yeah, let's go with that. I have probably not the smartest idea, but whatever, dude. Who cares? I don't even care. Go ahead and attack him. Whatever, I don't even care. Cheers. I'm drinking like mango juice and Captain Morgan, and it is delicious. I'm just gonna go and put that out there. Flying and Double Strike. That actually sounds awesome. Oh man, it's gonna take every fucking shit. Oh, whatever, fuck it. YOLO, right? I'm kinda just living life on the edge right now. So, don't judge me. That sucks. And why that wouldn't even get blocked? Maybe it's just the fucking computer I'm playing against. Yeah, I said it. Shit, I forgot that one has reach. Hey, Isa! Hold on 1 second. Isa. Get in here. Isa! Come back. Oh, intoxicate it for this. Isa. The fuck is this dog? God damn it. Isa! Oh, okay. Okay, I see you, I see you.
Continue going, man. You're killing me. Like, I see it. I know it.
telling you. I swear this is going to be different. Hey, Isa. Isa. Like this new dog, and she just keeps like fucking running away. Like, I don't really need you to be roaming the fucking house with nobody's supervision. You need adult supervision right now. And I'm over here playing games like the worst dog owner that ever fucking exists. Of course, my name is Skinner Skeen, and don't let me dog sit for you. Hey! Hey, bud. You're walking the wrong way. You better charge me up. Turn your ass around. What'd you say? Shelf. Like our shelves? Oh my god. Like the house on top of the Eiffel Tower in it. Where's she going? They get along so well. Huh? Oh, see, look at this. Oh, now I got different cards on? I knew that because I can count. I can see the red thing. Nope, can't. Got Tennessee education and my brain don't work the same. Don't work that well. Real slow as shit. There we go. See? See how slow I am? I'm not lying to you guys. I wouldn't do that. Better than that. I know who I am, but I'm also very curious who everybody else is. yeah, I'm probably the opposite of the popular team, I would think. With everything, because I'm a bottle shop owner, no, I'm not. And I never did want me to. Another one's gonna walk up. And if I want to see it, I'll see it. Fucking zoom in on it like a fucking Helen Keller trying to see some shit. Fuck it. I'm alright. Let's go. Thank you. little bit, so I throw my camera. Oh, microphone. Thanks for watching.
Enchantments are power in this. Auras are a special type of enchantment. Most attack to complete this skill quest, find a way to win. Some cards put +1/+1 counters on creatures. A +1/+1 counter increases the creature's power and toughness by 1. These counters stay on the creature as long as the creature is on the battlefield. If the creature leaves the battlefield, the counters disappear. In this skill quest, your opponent is about to create a mask.
everyone for watching. I will be on tomorrow, even while we watch the Super Bowl. We plan on playing some bigger games. Catch you soon. Thanks, everybody.